Just had Division 1 go through their runs. Judges are just compiling everything, and yeah. They're looking good. Look at these sexy judges. Look at them. Look at them sitting there judging people.
We'll have like a jam session after everything's over. So everyone is welcome to join in our training. And that's basically how Parkour community is about. You know, coming in together, training, and if you have any questions or would you like, you know, have some tips or anything, you just ask your friends or like ask them as well. That's fine.
I've been really bad with filming so far today, but we're about to start the Division 4. So the big guys, a lot more advanced stuff's gonna happen. It's over there getting set up. Can't wait for this to start. Exactly what to do.
Yeah, hey. you! And in first place, Jesse! Let's give it up for Division 4. So once again, everybody, here are our finalists and our winners for the speed run. In third place, with a time of 15 seconds.51, Philip Steppenberg. In second place, with a time of 14.67 seconds, Ben Saar.
Ridiculous.
Finally, in first place, with a time of 13.05 seconds, this will not surprise anyone who knows him, Jai Torsen.
Never.